Ireland and Jambly as they turn into the straight, a quarter of a mile to run, and Just Beautiful comes to take, goes in, but poised on the outside is Tahiyra. Zirinsk is battling on in between horses, followed by Prosperous Voyage, running on is Rogue Millennium, Just Beautiful chased by Tahiyra. Tahiyra on the stand side draws level with Just Beautiful, then away from Rogue Millennium, and it's Tahiyra who leads deep in the closing stages, is going to win her fourth career Group 1 in the Matron for Chris.